Hey, everybody. All right. We're going to be playing Super Mario 3D All-Stars. If you were here last night, you know that I played like the first tiny chunk, but I reset all those files. So we're going to be doing the first hour of each of the games. Mario 64, then Sunshine, then Galaxy. See what they're all about. I'm going to take a break in between each and all that. And then I'll be doing a longer playthrough of each game in its entirety coming up. So I'll go over to Mario 64 next. And we'll continue from there. I think I might try and get all of the stars in Mario 64. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what I'm capable of. But as it stands, let's do it. Let's get into this. Scoot down a little bit. Mario 64. All right.
Hello.
Now, if you want to see like the first impression stuff, I'm gonna make a highlight of it from yesterday, or you can just watch my last stream to see it. Okay. But yeah, we're just gonna be kind of going right through.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have the cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool, Peach.
Alright, we do gotta wait for Lack 2. Unskippable cutscenes, that's Nintendo. I love Nintendo, but there are some things in their design that gets a little annoying from time to time. There's no denying that. This does look pretty good. I mean, as good as it could. Like, they just kinda cleaned up all of the polygons and such, so they're very, very sharp. Alright. Here we go! Dude Mario! Oh, can I. Whoa. Oh, what was that move with a little kick? Okay. Good afternoon, Lactu brothers. Yeah. Lactu. Alright, so we're gonna. Whoop! Okay. This whole beginning area is designed so that you can kind of practice and such, so. Gotta. Yeah, the trick is you gotta hit the left, what do you call it? ZR, you gotta hit it right before you jump. Alright. No, it's Bowser. Alright. Heading right to Bomb Battlefield. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm just gonna get through as much of the actual game as I can to unlock it all. And then I'm gonna go through and be a little more thorough. But for now we're just playing the first hour of this, so let's get into it. Ugh, the music brings me right back to those good old days. Whoops. Yeah. Watch out. Whoa. If I remember correctly, back in the day with the N64 controller, you had to hit R to do the jump, and I guess you could still. But L feels a little better. Yeah. Feels a little more balanced, you're not just jamming on the same side. I always find it kind of frustrating when they use the R side over the other for no reason other than to be true to the port. And I know there's a warp there, but we're just gonna skip right on through. And get some coins. Yep. Look at that. I mean, okay, if you've never played the original, then you don't, like, necessarily get it, but... Oh, man. The balls, they look so clean. All right. Whoa. Get him. Grab him. Come on. Grab him. Mario, grab him. There we go. Yeet. And then once more. Come on now. Come on now, how do I do this? Can't get behind him. Am I supposed to spin around him the other way? Jump over. Ah, there we go. Get, grab him. Grab him, dude. Come on. Okay, there's two. We're gonna go for the third. Come on, let me grab him. Come on now. Come on now. There we go. And yump. Oh, I should actually turn the audio down just a touch. It's pretty loud. Alright, and I'll bring it up to about... there, that looks like a good level. Okay, so let's grab the star. Whoops. And I gotta get 3 stars in this first world. So the Koopa Foot Race is probably the next easiest one. And then I'll probably just do the Chomp, because it's right there. Alright. Koopa! Go! Go, 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 go! Let me see if I can do a little... Yeah! A bit more of that. And some of this. Whoa, whoa. Oh, no. I got bumped a little bit. I'm okay. Still ahead. Still well ahead. These long jumps are actually... they feel a little cheatery, to be honest. Feels a little too easy. I feel like we're gonna be hearing a lot of this. This particular sound clip in this playthrough. And then we go right up here and whoop. Well, I had it. There we go. Bam! Minute 2. Pretty good. Pretty good. Now I gotta wait for Slowpoke to catch up here. Human Blur, we did it! Caught up. I got it. Here we go! Here we went. Save and continue. And then I need one more. So we could shoot to the island in the sky, but I'm just gonna do the chomp. Cause I like it a little better. Ain't no harm in that. What, you got a problem with that? You can put it in the comment box, you can put it in the chat, but I ain't gonna listen. I'm too busy game. Oh boy, okay, maybe I should have gone with the actual star here. There we go. It was a little close. A little close for comfort, but it worked. Oh, come on. Can I not flip into the start? Yeah. Here we go. There we go, 3 stars, so we're gonna go right over to Snow Peak Town. And here we go. Ah, shit. Hold on. All right. All right. Yep. Go into the chimney. And here we go. Shoot. Oh, I missed it. No, no! Oops. That was not my intent. Okay. Let's try that again. I wanted to go through the shortcut, but I missed it. I forgot that there was a line of coins leading you in. So, we'll see. We'll see how this works out. Yep. Around. Whoa. Ah, crap. Can you get to the princess race? Oh, I say race slide. From here, I think you can. Isn't that right over like here? One. Yeah, right. This is the princess slide. Yeah. Or no, not the slide. This is the red coins, right? No, it is the slide. Why am I double guessing myself? Oh boy, am I gonna have to get all the 100 or whatever coins on this to get a star? So that's gonna be a pain. There we go. Here we go. All right, that makes 4. This? Oh wait, Thwomp Fortress. Yeah, I should get some stuff from there. That level isn't too hard. I don't know how I forgot this. Sorry, Womp without a thw. Alright. I got cute little eyes. Who gave these rocks cute little anime eyes? Eh? Is that you, Miyamoto? Eh, alright. I trust. And this corner, I think, is the, yeah. Alright. May as well. We only got an hour, so. At least an hour with this game to start, you know. Obviously, I'm gonna play a lot more of all of these games. Come on, do it. Yep, and whoppa. Go on then. Try it. Bam! Same jump. Come on now. Bam. Easy. Give me the star. There we go. And the next one I'm pretty sure is just platforming to get to the top of the tower. So let's do that. Yeah. So that's just a matter of going right over here. To the warp. Oh! Whoops. Slipped a little harder than I expected. That's fine. Bow. Let's go. Right over here. Right up there. Oh, oh, oh. Can I make it? Can I make it? You know, technically you don't even need the platforms. You can just jump across. Whoa! Almost fell victim to my own hubris. Would have looked a fool. But it's fine. It's fine. I made it. Come on now. Oh, oh. Come on now. Oof. Alright, it's a little slip slidey. Just a little bit. Just a little bit slip sliding. Come on now. There we go. Ah, almost the first Bowser fight, dude. Just need two more stars. And through the big star door. Oh, what was the next one here? Shoot into the wild blue. I believe that's the one with the cannon. Oh, come on. Don't be crawling like a baby. Don't do that. No one asked this of you. Alright, talk to me. Talk to me? There it is. Hey, give me some guff, man. They don't want to talk to me right away. Alright, alright. Whoa. Just wanted to get the coins. Jeez. Whoops. I hit it wrong. Now, higher up? I mean, I can see the seam in it, so I know this is one. This is correct. There it is. And then just the other one. Bam. There we go. And then I just gotta actually get the star. Come on, come on. Up, 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 up. Ah, dang. Too low, too low. Alright, I gotta overshoot it. And the arc on this cannon is, like, real severe. About there. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wait, that wasn't right. Blast away the wall, then let's shoot off into the wild blue or whatever. Shoot into the wild blue. What in the world is that? No, jump, Mario. Jump! No. No. Come on, talk to me. Yep, yep. Pretty sure you gotta hit there. It ain't easy. Alright, nothing worth doing is, you know. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nice. And we slide down the pole. Whoa, whoa, ah! Dip, Damdaroo. Okay, let's try that again. Once more. I had it, I just, slipped off. Whoops. Oops.
Mamma mia.
That's fine, dude. Losing a life isn't that bad in this, because, like, or even getting a game over, because it's all saved. Got a save file, dude. It's not like in the Super Mario World I was playing where you can go back, like, an entire world. Come on. Oof. All right. Come on now. Isn't that enough? That's not enough for you? I'm wearing the star like a friggin' hat? Really? I can't collect the star unless I jump. Well, all right, I suppose, if you insist.
Here we go!
All right. There we go, that's enough. So now we can go straight to Bowser. Take him out. Take the shot! Peach, she's so cute. Ah, it's Bowser. What a trick. What a sneaky trick. I can't believe Bowser would do something like this. I've never even heard of sarcasm. Remember that episode of, Foster's Home for Imaginary Kids, where Blue didn't understand what sarcasm was? Or was it Blue? I think it was Mr. Harrington didn't know what sarcasm was. So one of them. And by the end, he said something that was sarcastic, and Blue was just like, trying for like a full minute of silence, just like, I just did not get it. I don't know. That show was something. I liked it. It was hit or miss, you know. Sometimes it was pretty fun. Sometimes it was pretty good. I related to, what was it? Goo was her name. Because I was also the obnoxious kid who was just way too creative for my own good, and like way too hyper. So, it's truth in advertising. There were children like this. I included. Come on, get in the dang pipe. Oh, the Bowser music. Can turn that down. It's bopping, but it's a little loud. Oh, you can't drive your tail, huh? Whoa, wait, what am I doing wrong here? Oh, okay, just go. All right. Gotta go. And I was always bad at the timing on this.
Bye-bye.
I missed. Yeah, I was always super bad at timing that out. So I'd always have to get in really close. The thing is, too, the Bowser fights in the DS version, which is the version I played the first time, They were really annoying because you had to use the touchscreen to spin him, which meant you had to rip the stylus out and start spinning. There it is. He doesn't say so long, Bowser. Not anymore. Now he says bye-bye. Which is okay. It's just not the same. Give me the key. Alright, Bowser in the Dark World, complete. Nice, half hour in. Alright. Let's get into the next levels. Now, despite what it may have you believe, you actually have to go down here. That's the first key. Here we go. Alright, which one to do first? Well, I think you get a star from talking to this toad. Talk to me. Talk to me, you little mushroom bastard. What's up? No. At least one of them gives you a star, if I remember correctly. So, I'll be on the lookout for that. Here we go, spooky time. That picture of the fireball is really scary. Like, I know it's supposed to be for kids, and it's like, silly, goofy, but this is scary, scary fireball face. Ouch. Why'd you do this to me? No. No. Right. Man, they really ramped up the difficulty. This is like the first one you see in this area. Oh, okay. Oof, the pop in here is pretty egregious. I know what you're saying. Oh, never mind. Errant fireball. I was not expecting that. That's okay. Yeah, I know, dude. I was already here. You ain't gotta tell me twice. Three times, maybe. But twice, never. Not ever shall that be required. I love how they do the different effects in this. Like the snow or the bubbles. It's just like a sprite on the top layer. But it works. It just looks fun and cartoony. Oops. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here, you bully. They called bully because they got them bull horns, you understand? Did you not know that? It's very subtle, I understand. It's easy to miss if you don't have a degree in Mario-onomics. Come on. Get out of here. There we go. Aw, what? Oh, okay, they do give you stairs. I was gonna say, that is some BS. Get that a little closer in, so I don't have to speak quite as loudly for it to show up on the monitor. Alright, I don't remember how many I need, but I'm just gonna keep hammering away until I get what I need. There's one. It's interesting that both the stars at the beginning of this level involve basically the same mechanic. Although I suppose that makes sense, considering like classic Mario. Like they always kind of set something up, and then they establish it, and then they extrapolate. They flesh it out more. At least that's the idea, you know? They don't all follow that. Galaxy doesn't. It's still cute. Alright, stop that. Stop that. This is a pretty clever enemy to have for a level like this. Oh my goodness. Oh my gracious.
Game over.
Ah, first game over. That's fine. You've done worse. I'm all the way back out here. Alright, we're gonna try a different level. See what we can get. I believe there's just a secret star in here. Like, there's just like a little cubby up top. Yeah, that little hole, if you go in there, you get secrets. Come on. Do the thing. Crouch. No, don't baby walk. I ain't here for that. I ain't here for that, Mario. Stop it. Stop it. Maybe back? Maybe backflip? There it is. And let's try. Let's get in here. God damn it. Stop the baby walking, dude. I am here to flip in to the hole. Ah, this is the one I thought the other one might be. I was always scared of water levels as a kid. Because I was always, especially stuff like this. Like, I didn't want to drown. Or like Banjo-Kazooie, I got a lot of that. That's why when it came to Donkey Kong 64, it's like, you can just swim as long as you want. There's no air meter or anything. That was, mind-blowing as a child. Whoa. Come on now. We gotta... This is real relaxing. This is water level, man. It's just that nice, dreamy synth keys. Synth organ sort of thing. Oh, Koji Kondo, you genius son of a bitch. You made a good soundtrack. All right.
Here we go!
Nice. Another one in the bag. Alright, that's my first 10. What do you guys say, Toad? Yep. They're hints for finding the stars. I know. Yes. It's quite relaxing. Gotta go below the surface. And then I believe I gotta scare the eel out. Maybe not. Yeah, there he is. I know I'm not the only one to be terrified of this guy. He's actually not even that threatening. In terms of, like, how he does... what he'd do, but it's just scary looking enough. People are like, ugh. Oh, one up. Go. No, come back. Oh, I missed it. Well, I may as well swim up and get some air real quick. Are you serious? Yeah, obviously I want to go to the surface. What the fuck? Oof. I have been spoiled by Banjo-Kazooie, because Banjo-Kazooie is not too different from this, but it's just, like, in so many ways better. Oh, okay, the eel left. Good, 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 good. Alright, now we gotta figure out which of these has the star. Or no, I gotta open all of them. One. And then it empties, I think? Yeah, there we go. Four is an odd number to stop at. Especially for a Japanese game. Four is like an unlucky number in Japan. By my understanding, anyways. I've not lived in Japan nor studied its ways, but I watch a good deal of anime, and I've seen a few things, you know. I've seen enough translated notes, so like, hey, four is the reason they're scared of the number four right in this scene is because it's an unlucky number. It's like, oh, okay. Neat little fun facts. Ooh-wee, this is pissing me off. Go up the fucking thing, Mario. There we go. Start time. Here we go. Nice. You can tell there's a lot more like cleaned up detail in Mario's face. Like his eyes are so much rounder. How many stars do I actually need? I feel like it'll probably tell me like it did with the others. We'll find out. And we're just gonna swim on the surface to prevent drowning. At least until the last moment. And now we gotta go. It's eel time, baby. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy, come out. Come out and hang out. Oof. Why'd you bite? And the star is on his tail. Whoops. Aw, oh, damn. Oops. I messed that up. Let's try that again. I've got very little to do. Coco has sent me an image. Let me check that. Oh boy, it's got a lot of text. I'll read that on break. Come on now. What you got? Ah, stop that. Alright, then I'm gonna swim back up, because any level that has water is kind of broken in Banjo-Kazooie, because you just, anytime you come up for air, your health fully refills. Oh boy. Ah, right, this is why this level was always annoying. The draw distance makes it hard to see the eel. Where'd he go? Oh, he didn't come out. Figured he would. All right. Yes. That's the way you do it. Gotta get him right as he comes out, because otherwise you gotta chase him all over the damn place. Looking like a fool. Treasure of the Ocean Cave. Oh, I remember this one. Yeah, I just gotta go. Gotta go down and do the 1, 2, 3. Sometimes you get zapped. This is pretty neat. Got no problems, buckos. Come on now, come on now. Go through the cave. Get the treasure. Find a Goomba. Watch out for that Goomba. Oh, and the fallen rocks. I don't know how they stayed up for as long as they did. Millions of years, whatever, dripping down, eroding. Alright, let me try this one. This one? Nope. One. Two. Three. Bam, second try. Second try ain't too bad. You know, the power stars have eyes, and that implies some dangerous misgivings. I don't know if I'm comfortable with that. Red coins on the ship afloat. Alright. Up. Oh, now I won't jump at... Whoa. Or I will. Okay. Come on. Oof. Yeah, Coco was, ranting about how awful the camera is, and... Oh, boy. It's a fight. You're having to wrestle with the damn camera the whole goddamn time. Come on. Let me up. Fucking let me out of the water. Finally, Jesus Christ. And then we gotta... Whoop. Okay. And I'm pretty sure there's more coins down below in clams. Stop it, Mario. Stop your baby walking. I mean, I could do that. Okay, I guess. I should have done that. Whatever, I'll just get the ones in the water right now. Come on now. There's one. That's a turtle shell, which is not very useful this second, but I will want later. Ah, another red coin. I believe one of the ones on the very bottom has it. Oh, hey, Unagi. Unagi-don. I think that's it for down here. Yeah. So let's head back up and get the four that are on the ship. Oh, is there one in that? Ah, yes. We got three on the ship. Man, the level was called. The red coins on the lifted ship or whatever. There's only really three of them on the ship. That's Sounds like false advertising to me. Oh, come on. There we go. Stop this. Okay, I should not have hit that so brusquely. One. Two. That's why the star is on here. All right. Well. Could probably get some more. All right, blast. That sounds like some bomb business. Some cannon. Let's do it. Talk to the bomb. Why is it so hard? Why is it so hard to talk to the bomb sometimes? You know? In the cannon. Let me in. Come on, line it up. There we go. And I'll just... There we go. Whoop. There we go. First try. Nice. That's what we call the skills, ladies and gentlemen. All right, that's 15. Doing pretty good. And we can get the last one from here. And if we still need more, I will probably head over to the... What do we call it? The... snow slide. Okay. The trick here is you go down real low. And you just whoosh up. As you try and fight that stream, it's not gonna do too great for you. Come on, Mario. Mario, please. Please, Mario. Oh, you know what? I'm pretty sure you have to, you have to have the Metal Mario to do this one. So never mind. Oh, okay, you can't exit the course when you're in water? Weird. But I guess I'll accept it. I have to. There we go. Okay, now. Ah, here we go. There we go. Now these are inverted controls. This is what I like. I miss those coins. Like, completely missed them. Come on. Damn. I like how their tutorial was, it's like flying an airplane. Something I'm sure all you children have done. It's like, okay, buddy. Alright. Give me the wings. Pretty sure you cannot get all the red coins after the fact. Yeah, you can't, like, fly back up high enough. So we're just gonna ground pound. And you don't even take damage. Now that's interesting. I suppose they want you to follow this trail of rings, coins. Zane Shonic. Shit. Is it too late? Can I get it? Yes. Good. Yeah, I was never a huge fan of this flight, but at the same time, it's still a little better than Banjo-Kazooie, which I'm the most used to. It's a little more control here. Shit. Now. Let me give that another shot. Don't want to waste too much time. Whoops. I feel like I just wasted some time. That was one. Nope. Okay, that helped me get the other red coin, so. The thing is, I don't lose any lives doing this, so I'm just gonna keep it up. It's a little tedious, but I'm gonna have to do it anyways, eventually. So may as well do it now. All right. Already. Uh-oh. Lined up pretty good. Should not have said anything. Larger arc. Can I get him? Nope. Well, let me give that another try. Whoa. So yeah, we gotta kinda cut a little bit of a corner. Not too bad. Shit. There we go. Alright. Shit! Wow, you have like no time. That was good. I like that particular cinematic death. Whoa! Ah, shit. I think I'm already screwed. Just gotta come at it with enough of an angle that you can get them both at the same time. Nope. Oh, boy. One mistake and you're done. I mean, this is annoying, but this isn't half as infuriating as going through Star Road yesterday, so I think I'm still pretty okay. Still pretty chill. Nope. Can't loop back. If you miss him, you're done. There's no time. It times out too quick. Damn it. I'm just gonna swoosh outside to kind of like come in at a better angle, I think. So we're gonna come over here and then come at it. Yeah. That feels better. There we go. Similarly. No, I missed one. Damn it. That's the way to go, though. You gotta... Woof. You gotta, like, almost turn into a rectangle. Whoops. Yeah, you gotta go all the way out here and then... swoosh in straight at it. Nope. Ha ha ha. Ho ho ho. Okay. There we go. Oh, ooh, got at the tips of the wing cap. Shit. Ah, damn it. Damn it. I'm not ending this segment until I get it, because I'm very close. So come on. We got this. And over again. Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on! Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna try looping around. It's not advised. I probably don't have enough time. Let's try this. I'm going to hit this wing cap and see if I can get high enough to at least get those two. So let's see, which side are they on? There. I can at least get them. Come on. Fucking Lakitu. Let me look. Fucking stop it! Quit fucking fighting me. Oh, that's it. Yes. Come on. I can get him. Oh. Fuck it. Okay. Fuck. Come on. Fuck. Come on, dude. I know I can get this. I'm, like, so close each time. It's just, like, there's no margin for error. There's only, like, 4 points you gotta hit. You gotta hit them exactly, or else you're fucked. Okay. Okay. I don't want to miss the last two. No, seven! Come on, I can get the last one. I got enough time, I got enough time. Come on. Oh, god damn it. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Fuck! Come on. Nope. 3 more tries. I'm gonna do 3 more tries. If I don't get it by then I'm gonna take a break, and we'll come back to it in another session. And we'll switch to Mario Sunshine. Come on, come on. Nope. Alright, 2 more. One more. Last try. All right. Fuck. It's the elevation. It's like he has such a wide wingspan, but the elevation is so precise. God damn it. All right. Well, that's enough of that. So, we're gonna head back here. I'm gonna take a break, and I'll be back in just a minute. So, don't go anywhere, folks. Don't touch that internet dial. I'll BRB. Hey, kids, we've returned to the show, so we're gonna get right into Super Mario Sunshine. Oh, wow. Thanks for the spoiler. You're not supposed to know, but okay. Yeah. We don't need the opening cutscene. I already did that on the stream yesterday, so if you're curious, go watch yesterday's stream. I will allow it to, Nice. Alright. I'm just gonna start him up. Can't skip these cutscenes, so I figured we could skip that first one. Oh, Jesus. Hard landing.
What happened?
What indeed?
What's this icky paint like goop? It's moving!
Now, boys, don't touch that stuff.
Shouldn't they? Come on now. I miss when Peach in the Super Mario Brothers movie, she was just she's a brash Jersey lady. I love that Peach. I love that movie in general. It's a lot better than people give it credit for. It's not accurate, and it's really silly, but it's fun. Oh, immediately, camera is so much better. Right, hello, Flood.
Complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from Gad Science Inc.
It's got the nice short sleeves. Hell yeah, Mario's chillin'.
Customer information, scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer overdosing device. I hope to be of assistance.
Alright, we gotta sit through this whole little cutscene tutorial.
If you press the button, you can stop and choose. You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle.
Hover.
You can then press the button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To reach the tank, enter a body of water and press the button. Instructions complete. Proceed. Mario.
I'm gonna turn it down a little bit here. It's a little loud. Alright. We're gonna do this bit. Come on, man. Come on, man. Whoops. Wasn't fast enough. Come on, come on, come on, come out now. There it is. Took two, but we got it. Get him. Whoops. Gotta switch the nozzles. Oh boy. I wish there was a way to definitely change it to inverted control, because, like, while this might be more intuitive, technically, I don't like it. Yes. Shine get. Shine get.
Nice work, Mario.
Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
I am Flood. Glad to meet you.
I love Flood. Flood this baby. JL. JL. Free my boy! What are his crimes?
Someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath the veil of darkness. Have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our
Malgado is screwing up a little bit. Sorry about that.
Vanished from their gathering spot at the Shine Gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection! Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island until
this
I'll
is cute and everything, but like,
free of his vile handiwork.
Should it be
Mario
nice if I could skip this.
Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution.
Just gonna set the paddle button on bottom to our bumper. That way I don't have to keep switching between the two.
Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate. But the graffiti incident has polluted the island, and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak.
No, I'm not bored. How are you doing?
Tomorrow we must do
you enjoying this? You enjoying this 7-minute short film? No, thank you. All right.
You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
All right, let's do it. Here we go, here we go. Oh. Oh, you can strafe. Whoa. Oh. The L button gives you the map? Huh. Okay, I didn't know that. And I can strafe with that. Just with that. Okay. Yeah, set up pretty good. What? Go on, man. Come on now. Come on, pop up already, dude. How much you need? Oh yeah, having it on the paddle is very helpful. All right. That'll get us into Bianca Hills.
On the statue's head.
Oh wait, I gotta track down this bastard man first.
Mario?
I mean, kinda. Looks a little gooey. Looks like he's made of a little bit of goo. but you could call him Mario. Oof. Oof. Hold on. Got him. Chase him. Chase him. Get him. Get him. That doesn't count. I mean, he was right there. I could have grabbed him, but okay. Here we go. Atomized. Here we go. Yeah. Go, go, go. You gotta get out the oven nozzle, of course. Oh. Oh, okay. You don't do the side somersault. No, you do. Aw, stews. Various stews of various sizes. Oh, okay. I feel like you could probably zoop under there real quick if you timed it right and did like one of those belly slides. And let's just skip going around that corner. Come on, come on. You got him. Well. Ah. I was taking some getting used to. This is pretty good. This is just delightful, man. You know? This is just nice. It's all sorts of silly goop monsters. All sorts of bright, sunny times. Makes me feel good. That's what I need in this time of turmoil that we're living in. Shine get. Shine get. Hold on. Gotta. Alright, gotta do little spinnies. Nice. That's two. Already off to a great start. Well, let's just head back in. It's just gonna be more of that, so. Down with P.T. Perona. I do not trust this man. I don't trust this man half as far as I can throw him. Let me tell you, that ain't far. He's large. Alright. Let me just get a whoop. Nice. Can I water these? Can I make them bloom? Yeah. Well, it gets me a single coin. Isn't that lovely? Alright, I gotta go back to where I was the first stage.
first outing. Keep trying to run faster. Can't do it. Not this way. There we go. Ah! Hold on. Gonna restart the Elgato real quick. See how it works out. There we go. There we go. I think this game would be extra interesting if you did actually have to clean up all of the goo. Like visceral cleanup detail or something. I think that'd be neat. Ah, shit. Oh no, I'm almost out of water. Already? Okay, there's sprinklers though. Oh, nice. Alright. Bring it here. There we go. And now we wait for a moment. I see you. Just chillin'. Heck you, pee piranha. Heck you. Yeah. That's pretty scary. Get it. There we go. Come on now. Come on now. Whoa. Now ain't that a move. I don't know, something about Petey Piranha always felt like really childlike to me, and that feels, makes me feel a little bad for doing this. It feels like he doesn't know what he's doing. Right. It's a pretty easy boss. He looks really scary. And he does show up again in Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. He's pretty formidable in that. Clean it up, clean it up. Shangit. There it is. Shangit. Well, I guess we'll go check that business out. Zen Zero Zoe insisting on it. Let's see what it's all about. I keep forgetting you gotta spritz first. Yuck. These little gooey boys are the bane of my existence. Shit. Come on. me out. Let me out. I am not water. I am man.
Remember, you remember in the first X-Men movie when, Senator Kelly, a man known for being very anti-mutant, is forcibly mutated by the villains, and he turns into, like, a fishy water man? That shit was fucked up. That shit stuck with me. He, like, fucking just falls apart. There we go. Come on now. Get me out of the fucking drink. Come on. Ugh. Get me out of the fucking water. Shouldn't be this goddamn hard. There we go. God damn it. Ech. Ech. It's gross. Icky paint-like goop is the toads called it. I also don't like that it has like a big old sack underneath. Big old sort of animalistic sack. There we go. I got him the first time, but I guess wasn't enough. There it is, the boathouse. All right. This is the first one with the rocket nozzle, I think. Although, that one doesn't get a lot of play. Nor does the turbo nozzle, really. It's pretty much just the main two, for the most part. Oh yeah, here it is. When I think Mario, this is what I'm thinking. I think Mario Sunshine. Oh god damn it. Hold on, first off. My headphone keeps buzzing? Weird. And the audio keeps futzing. So we're gonna reset the Elgato once more. Let's see how that works out. Yes. Climbing. Oh, god damn it. Why the fuck would you change the gate flipping button based on orientation like that? I guess it makes the idea is that it's like you're punching if it's on the side and you're jumping if it's underneath, but that's like... Whew, that was annoying. Whoops. Let me out. Motherfuckers, let me out! This. Can I break this? Can I break it? Oh, a mushroom. Climb up. I wish there were more, like, power-ups like that in modern 3- in, like, 3D Mario. Like, there's a little bit, but never feels like they went hard enough on it, you know? There it is. Oof. About through here. Ugh. Okay. So this isn't useful to me. Now is it? Maybe over here? Nope. It's all covered up. Well, shit. Guess that's not the way to go. Nope, not what I meant to do. Oh well. Works for me. There we go. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. I'm getting it pretty good. Bump that up a little bit so I'm not talking directly into it, because when you talk directly into it is when you get those pops and plips and other nastiness. So if I'm slightly to the side, still sounds about as good. I don't have to worry about the noise just like that. Okay. Oh, come on now. How do I get up? Can it be over there? We're gonna go. No. Oh wait, what am I doing? I can climb down from there. It's a bit annoying, isn't it? It's not the worst, but it could be. It could be a great deal better. Could be quite a deal better if it really wanted to be. That chooses not to be. Now, why is that? You see, the art of game design is a question of what could this have been? And asking, now why is it not that? And if it were that, would that be a good thing? Or perhaps a not as good thing? You tell me, I don't know. It's not for me to say. I'm just a hobbyist, you know. Hey, blue coin. Whoa. Oh, there we go. Oh, the coins in this. Gorgeous. So beautiful. Shining like a pearl in the sea. Come on now. There it is. Come on. And we drop. Whoops, how do I drop down? How do I get down? I'm pushing all of the buttons. Nope, not that one. God damn it, how do I get down? Well, let me just jump. What the fuck? Let me off. I'm stuck. I can't get off. What the fuck? What's going on? Am I doing something incredibly stupid? Oh, okay, why? But only that time. Didn't work the other times, but then it works. Fritz. Give me that. Give me that, that's mine now. Oh no. Taking a lot of damage. Come on, I gotta stomp all his hands, I know that. His squid hands. It's like they respond so fast. No, I almost had him. Damn it! Oh my god. I hate him. He's annoying as shit. And, come on, give me the last one. Fucking stop it! Stay still, you piece of shit. Motherfucker! You just crush your fucking hands. Can I just? Oh, okay. I don't even need to necessarily. There it is. Back legs can't do as much. There we go. Fuck's sake, man. Jesus. It's difficult. Es difícil. Try and get. Shine gate. All right. Alright, let me back in here. I think I can do a little better. In Bianco Hills. The Hillside Cave Secret. Back in high school, I used to watch this guy, Chuck Conroy. He mostly did RPGs, but just played through this game. I watched it with my little brother all the time. It was nice, it was fun. Fun times. It was really cute. I remember. He would, it's like, I would basically just start the video on the family computer, and he'd hear the guy's intro, and he, no matter where in the house
my little brother was, he would just come sprinting over to watch it with me, and he'd just stand there by the computer. It was good. It was fun times. Ah, I miss them. I was planning on visiting them sometime this summer, but that got put to the wayside, unfortunately. Hold on. Hillside Cave Secret. Hillside Cave, I'm pretty sure, is over here. Oh. Okay. I mean, that works too. Ah, yes. The Hillside Cave. Oh, wow. We're already almost done with the hour of this? I guess there was the break in the middle, so... I might go a little bit over. Or not. I believe Galaxy needs, like... decent amount of additional time. Nope, can't climb on that. Ech, meow. So how do I get up there? It's, something to do with this. I'm a mite confused. But let's give it a bit of a hoodah. Sorry, a hoodah. One of those. I believe that should get me up here. Come on, come on. No, I suppose not. There it is. That's what I wanted. Bit of a ha. A bit of a you are. Bit of a ha-woo, you know. Are you aware, wolf? Ha-woo. Oh, hey, you can see the other level down there. That's cute. That's the thing, is the whole thing is actually like an island with geography, so you can see all the way across to whatever. The ones you can't really see are the ones that are inside, like the Corona Mountain. And what was the one? Shit. Guess that wasn't the way. And, the theme park. That one's, like, way off on another separate little island. Well, you really can't do the boost for very long, can you? No, that's not it? Okay. There we go. Come on, jump off. Oh, that works too. Nope, no, nope. Ah, damn. See how mine, because it didn't take me that long to get up here. Come on, do the thing. There it is. And we're going over here. Going over here. And we're going over here. Right. How do we... Can we duck? Can we duck here? Nope. How the hell do I get up there? Oops. I forgot. The button to switch it appears to also be the button to undo the thing. You know. Can you get over there via that? Oh yeah, that's an option too. Alright, let's do that instead. Oh look, it's one of those water skaters.
from Mario 64. I haven't gotten that far yet in my playthrough, because why, I'm only an hour in. But I'm assured there shall be many water skeeters ready to skeet along the water. Shit. Okay. Sorry, I'm being a bit quiet. My roommate's kid is asleep in the other room. And I kind of have a friggin' headache. I mean, I have been streaming every day for a week, so can you blame me, really? Come on now. There we go. It's one of these. Well, I can manage. Oh yeah, that's easy. Ooh, don't have the hover nozzle. Gotta remember that. Damn. That's fine. That's not too bad. I'm probably gonna do this shine and then take another break before getting into Galaxy, because I know Galaxy is gonna take a bit more time. The intro is very tricky in that it's long more than anything. Ooh. Wait a minute. Go on. There we go. Doesn't help me out a ton, really. Ooh. Uh-oh. Ooh, that could have been bad. These bits, you can tell they were like prototyping it out for Galaxy and such. It's all the same. There's all kinds of platforming and stuff. And it is pretty challenging to not have flood in this system. But also, oh, it's difficile. No. I saved myself and then I cursed myself. Happens to the best of us. Right. Down to my last Mario. I've got it. Worry not, dear viewer. I have it. Whoa. Perhaps worry a smidge. Whoop! Ah, there we go. Is there like a... I remember one of these having like a one-up. Maybe not on this particular one. Nope, just coins. Ooh, careful now. Ooh, they gonna get you. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, I can't see. All right. Oh, wait, I think it's... Yeah, there it is. It's above that. Start! Ugh! I hit it just a touch too late. Game over. Oops. All right. Let's do it. We got to get back in there. But let's do that one again. Because I don't want to look like that much of a fool before I end this particular section. Alright. No, I get it. I get it. Alright. Get on over. There it is. Is that the chicken? Well, alright, it takes all types, I suppose, but not a fan of such tomfoolery. If I'm being quite honest. Whoops. Oh, that's bullshit. They set a precedent, and then they freaking broke it. I don't care for that. Motherfucker! This is that game. This is the game of, oh my god, everything's so pretty. You son of a bitch. It's always that. It's always that shit. This entire goddamn game. I'm just gonna skip right over to this one. Oh boy, okay. There we go. We're in it to win it. And we shall, my little pal. Alright, and we already know what this looks like. I was trying to do the fucking backflip jump. Oh, my hubris. It has gotten me once more. Ooh. Oh. That was pretty risky. You gotta risk it for the biscuit. Shit! Thought I was far enough ahead. I wasn't. Fuck, biscuits sound good. I might make myself a couple biscuits after this. We got, you can get frozen biscuits. And I can make my own biscuits. Certainly. It's a lot of work, and I don't feel like it a lot of times. So I'm like, well, why don't I buy some canned biscuits, you know? It's not too bad. But then, oh man, you want a homemade style biscuit. You get a frozen biscuit. And it's great. They're one at a time. You can portion them out however you like. Oh, hold on. There goes the Elgato. You can portion them out, you know, however many you like. Any between one or the whole bag, whatever. And you can just cook them up, and they're delicious. Delicious home-style biscuits. Oh boy. Oof, I gotta. I don't think that's worth that. Aggravation. This close. That shit's a trap. Shine get. There it is. Alright, whoops, meant to save and quit. Oh well. Well, okay, I'm gonna go do that, and then I will call it on a sunshine for tonight. And then we will move on to Galaxy, which means I'm gonna have to switch my controllers over. Ain't too big a problem. I got a bit of drift. That's just Joy-Cons in general, you know?
Toad. Toad, get out of there, you stinky. Smelly. Alright, I gotta... Oh, no, no. I keep trying to push the wrong goddamn direction. Ah! I can't. I gotta do inverted most times. I can get used to this, but it's like it's fucking me up. I don't like that it starts sputtering. It's really frustrating. God damn it. Hold on, let me just... Why won't it fucking activate? Do it, dude! Come on already. Activate. There we go. Fuck's sake. You can fuck right off. You can fuck right off. And hey, buddy. Wouldn't you know it? You can fuck right off. Ugh. Oh, God. Vulnerable. Oh god, am I gonna have to reload here? Let me take him out first. There we go. Oh god, I just remembered one of the Yoshi missions. You have to take a Yoshi like all the way around on a boat, and if they hit the water ever, they're fucking done for. Alright. Save it. And we're gonna say, no, I don't want to continue playing. We're gonna return to the title. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break, but I'll be right back, so don't go anywhere, don't touch that internet dial. Be right back.
Okay. I'm about to start it up. I have to switch to the actual Joy-Cons, because you have to have motion controls for this one, and the third-party controller I have doesn't. So, let's do it, Super Mario Galaxy! And we're gonna do, look at that. Look how steady that is. A little wiggle. Ain't no problem. Yep. We're gonna go Yoshi. Yes, I do. Nice.
Every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large one year, it filled the skies and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The Toads brought the shooting stars to the castle, where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. That's ominous. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet.
Dear Mario, I'll be waiting for you at the castle on the night of the Star Festival. There's something I'd like to give you.
Ah, continuing the tradition of being completely fucking inaudible, Peach. Speak up! Oh, he's Umi. He knows what's up. Oh yeah, star bits. Tasty. Hey, whoa. What was that all about? Oh, okay. Weird. Oh, star bit. Star bit. Get it. Get it. Oh, I missed. Oh. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Okay, so that's the range on the star bits. In the origami festival, but you know what? I'll take it. Oh no, Bowser. I already seen all this. You can't surprise me, video game. Hey, put that man back. Put him down. He is not your plaything, bitch. I did say Peach there. Respect women. Except for Peach. Put him down. Rude lady. You don't care for the undersides of those spaceships. I talked about it last time, but they look a little anatomical. You catch my drift? I don't need to see more than that. Damn, they really, Coco's been talking about it, how they want to play Skyward Sword. If they port it to Switch, I probably will too. Because, like, these motion controls could probably work for it. There's still problems in the design. But I could get past them if it's fun to play. And, like, the characters are fun. I love Groots. But enough about that. We'll watch this. Why are they always stealing Peach's castle up in the sky? Man, this happened all the damn time. They don't even care. Come on. Come on, hoist! There you go. There you go. You got it. Good work on you, laddie. Those airships going to space then? Those airtight? Cause space pretty cold. Hello, Louis Comic Talks. Excuse me. Goodbye, Mario. You shall be missed. Goodbye. 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 You will be missed. Sad times at El Mario Royale. Knock that off. Hey, fritters. Alright. Go and get him. Go and get him. Come on now, get back here. Think I can't catch you? Ha. Ah. Alright. Hide and seek, I got this. I've been hiding and seeking all my life. Remember reading in Weekly World News, which, don't tell me that it's fake. I know. I was a fucking kid. Alright, and it is actively, like, Onion-style parody from everything I've read. Like, it was not meant to be taken seriously. I remember they had a hide-and-seek championship, and, apparently the idea was there was a three-story building full of nonsense, and they sent a police search team in after 1 hour, after they found their hiding spot, and anybody who was not found would win. This guy won by being in a garbage bag. Now here's the thing. If you want to be good at hide and seek, here's the trick. You hide in a place where you have good visibility, you can see around, and then watch for when they check an area nearby and then leave, then move into the spot they already checked. Because they are not going to check the same spot again anytime soon. It's pretty simple. And it can be kind of difficult in some scenarios, some play fields. Whatever. But works really well. Here we go, Mario. Oh no, Mario. Can I long jump? I can. Hail Rosalina. There she is. All 8 feet. Come on now, Luma. Help me out, bud. Wahoo!
I'm gonna use Y for the most part. Because I don't want to go like this all the time when I'm playing this. I mean, I could. It's not too hard. But, yeah, I don't want to look like a jerk. Come on. There we go. Here we go. Time for the wacky platforming. Star chips. Yep. Got it. I like how the font in this has a drop shadow. Looks nice. I like a drop shadow. I don't know a lot about font, but I do try and use it effectively in my other projects where I edit videos and such. I try and find something that looks decent and, you know, not overused, like a friggin' the Comic Sans Impact, Papyrus, all that business. Right out of here. Not even gonna touch him. Whoops. Let me up. Whoop. There we go. Nice. Look at that. Get out of here. Okay, I'm getting a better hang of this movement. I was having a little more trouble yesterday because my brain did not grasp it. Get him. It feels nice to just kick a Goomba. You know.
Transformers, more than meets the eye. Transformers, robots in disguise.
Autobots, doop-a-doop, save the planet from
the Decepticons.
Oh, fuck yeah. So satisfying. Yeah, let me get that last star bit. Yeah, let me in there. There it is. Oof, yeah, this is what started to mess with my head. Here we go. Right, the Grand Star. Get kicked. Oh, nice, one up. Wow, one up from 50 of them? Man. It's like, it took me no time to get them. Let's do a little damage. Hmm. I can see why people love this game. It's simple. It's just good quality Mario action with gorgeous visuals and, oh, a lovely soundtrack. I love it.
I made the sound a little bit bigger. Just a tiny touch bigger. It'll be a bit bigger even in the future after I...
Okay. I'm going. I wonder what that's about. Dang, Mario do have some chubby cheeks.
The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe only as bright as a classic star, but at least the poor Lumas will survive now.
Oh, thank you for saving the grand star. These star people are my family. They mean so much to me. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home, and also home to the Lumas. You see, we travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years, but we suddenly stopped in front of this planet. A strange force had latched onto our ship, pulling away star bits in our power source, power stars. Our ship had lost power, so it entered a deep hibernation state in which it could not move. Those who took your special one picked up the power stars and discovered the power to cross the universe. Please, I have a request. This observatory uses star power to project images of the galaxies that are scattered across space. And there is a chance we can use our few remaining stars to look for other power stars. These round rooms are called domes. We observe galaxies from domes such as these. The only one that is working now, powered by the star power you restored, is this one. The Terrace. Please go to the Terrace and try to recover the power stars from the galaxies you can see from there.
If we do that, we'll be able to restore the Comet Observatory's ability to fly like a starship. Then perhaps we can pursue the thieves who ran off with the power stars.
I was like, shit. It's a pretty husky voice there, Princess, but alright. Actually, I think she's not a... is she even a princess? I mean, she's always lumped in with the princesses, but is she like a queen, or... She's some kind of leader, I guess. Alright, let's go. What we got? What do we got? Who wears this?
Welcome. This dome acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms into a pulsar, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your... blue at the purple star and press A. If you lose sight of the turtle, you can reset it with R. If you're playing in handheld mode, you can just tap the yes.
Handheld mode seems like it'd be pretty fun for this. Whoop, there we go.
These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The numbers represent the distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will be able to travel.
It's good egg galaxy.
Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns in the nearest galaxy. But I must warn you that the evil energy readings are off the charts. Please, be careful.
Let's go. Take me. Take me right there.
Dino Piranha? Oh, damn, that sounds like my kind of day.
Oh, oh, boy, stepping. Boy, stepping. Oh, I do like that little zoomy. Oh, I guess I should have been picking those up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get him. Get him. Nice. Oh my god, yeah, it's no problem grabbing all the star bits with this. It's like so intuitive. Oh, works beautifully. Let's see what's... Whoa. Ooh, spooky side. Nice. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Ooh. Oh, we'll put that up there. Oh. Oh, star bits. This can only pick up the star bits. I guess that makes sense. But I want more. Oh my god, there's just comets hanging around? Jeez. Feel like I'll have no problem getting a shite load of star bits. Whoa. Twisting. Woohoo. Oh yeah. From a critical eye, I can understand why Barry Kramer, who did a video explaining why this game doesn't have the best design necessarily as far as Mario goes, but also, from a non-critical eye, this game is wonderful. This is just goddamn delightful. I'm having a great time. Better than I honestly was with any of the other ones. Oh. Follow the notes. Go. Oh, sweet. A one man. Oh, come back. Mine. Nice. I feel like this was not the way I was meant to go, but you know what? Nice. Through here, I guess? I feel like I need to get like a launch star or something. What do you gotta say, Luma? I already knew that. Where have I been? Maybe I need to go further up here. Oh, it's so delightful. It's just nice. How am I supposed to get to that? I don't... Oh. There we go. Oh my god, the music is so gorgeous. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh, and it just looks so good. Oh, this is good stuff. Oh, that's good business right there. Oh my god, I'm gonna be listening to this soundtrack like on fucking loop. And that's the best part about this is that not only do you get, I'm a little dazed. Not only do you get the games, but you also get their soundtracks. Why am I so slow? So that means that you can just play the soundtrack. Well, sound test mode. Oh, it's goo. That's why it's making me slow. I gotcha. Mouth. Oh, star bits. Yeah. Now, the question is, which of these games am I going to want to start a full playthrough of? Because, like, I'm loving this one. This is just fun. But I know the other ones are going to be frustrating, so I'd want to get through them first. So that I have something fun to look forward to. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
trident! No! Uh-oh.
Whoa. What am I doing? I keep forgetting that I can just center it at any time. Do I want to do this? Oh, yeah, I guess so. Let me try that one. Try that one more time. Yeah. There we go, I figured it out. Oh, this is just nice. This is just freaking nice. Oh, hey, Zaluma. Hey, heck you, bud. Oh, Starbits. Oh, Starbits. Hell yeah. You cannot keep your Starbits for me. Whoops. Ah, I missed one. Oh. Crack the egg. He's got a coconut tail. What do I do here? Just do that? Ah, yes. Chunky boy. Oh, chunky fella. Chunky fella. I like him. I love it. No, none of my star bits. No. Ah, shit. Get bumped. Yeah, of course you can be angry. I just bopped you one good. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Get up, get up. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, come on, I see it. Let me get it. Wait. Oh, I can shoot Starbits. Oh, what's this? Got him. Oh, I bopped him. My da-da. Get him. Oof. Ah, here I go. Oof, I already have that many lives. Don't really mind the having a difficulty as one down, do they? What? I guess it's the fact that the star bits. Yeah, I got them all this time. Keep forgetting, I keep trying to it's like you can just hit it. Hold on, I'm gonna get all these star bits before I bop that. Whoops, let's actually ignore that coin. Whoop, Mario in space. Dropping some star bits. Oh, jeez. Oh. No, don't hit me. Don't touch me. No, don't touch me. I did not agree to this. It was not in my contract. Oh, shit. Wrong button.
Ah, shit, shit, shit. Ah, damn it. Ah, he's a bit hard, isn't he?
It's alright. I've dealt with harder. Rocky. You think I can't handle a big old baby? Big old rotty baby man like this? You haven't met me before now, have you?
Come in. Oh yeah, no problem getting all the star bits. Just a little bit of a crack. Crack in his business. Right, that's everything. Yes. Alright, let's kick him his buns. Kick his buns! There it is. Alright, let's run around that business. Nice. Oh jeez. Ah, frick. Oof. No thank you. There he is. Oh, he naked. No leaf. No paddle. Aw, I didn't want to do that. That just feels mean. Is that what we're considering a grand star now? He's a little small, if you ask me. There we go. We got a star. Nice, 2 coins. That's a lot of star bits. Oh, yeah.
Those bits are star bits. To Lumas, they are the tastiest, most delectable treats imaginable. Aim your ruler at the screen and point your ruler at them to pick them up. If you're playing in ruler handheld mode, you can also collect blurs by tapping them directly on the screen. Once you have some, shoot them by aiming with blur and pressing the blur. Why don't we try it out? Aim at me and feed me some star bits. I'd love a snack. That's the ticket. Tasty. Let's call those little morsels my fee for this lesson. You can also shoot them at enemies or feed them to a hungry Luma. Either way, I am sure star bits will be a big help on your adventure.
Nice. Alright, well we're gonna go back to Good Egg Galaxy. May as well just get both of those now. So let's do it again. I got some time. I think I can probably finish off Good Egg Galaxy. A snack of cosmic proportions. Oh, is it like a pretzel? Hello.
He's got a little chubby cheeks. I like a guy with a little chubby cheeks like that.
This is cute. Oh. Coming in hot with the star bits. Nice.
Alright. I'll just get a few of these. Get a few of these from the trees. God damn. Man, they act like star bits are gonna be hard to find or something, but they're goddamn everywhere. I'll get this, you can shoot those star bits. Zap, zap, zap-ow. Hold on. Hold on, I wanna get... Let me get whatever's over here. Oh, looks like star bits, mostly. Oh, right. Forget, it's not an edge. You can't fall off there. Go, 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 go. Here we go. Here we go. What's she got on me? Who's this?
We've got a hungry friend up ahead with your monetary sacks, do you? And for using the ribbon do. If you're in handheld mode, you can just tap ribbon in directory.
Whoops. What? Oh, I see. Okay. There we go. I'm getting the hang of it.
It's a pair. It's apparently not my business.
It's actually, doesn't really make sense. A planet would eventually become just like a sphere no matter what. It just crumbles. It collapses into itself, into a spherical shape. That's why we only see other... What's the... I don't want to get into flat earth shit right now, honestly. But I'd recommend the Vsauce about it, because it explains why it would make no sense. And I would at least say that Folding Ideas has a video on it. I don't know if it's a good oh, shit. I don't know if it's necessarily a good one. In fact, I think it's just a full feature-length documentary, basically. But, I have not watched it yet, so it's not technically an endorsement, but I'm just gonna state that he's made something, and I like his other work, so I feel like there's a good chance this is solid. You know? Oh, I gotta jump first. There we go. Oh, can I head over there? Oh, I guess we are. Big loop. Big loop. Gorgeous. Oh, hey. Is this the good egg I heard so much about? In this here galaxy? No.
I like this guy with the cheeks, but I gotta make sure I get all the good stuffs. You know, I don't want to miss out on any, like, bits or coins or whatever they might have for me. I'll feel a fool if I don't. Just gotta double check everything. Oh, yep, see? There's some bitch right there.
Hi, you!
Yeah, you got any tasty star bits? You feed me a bunch of star bits, I'll burst with snacky happiness and then transform!
100?
More!
That ain't no problem, I got 100 just from sneezing.
Hey, shit. I'm stuck. Here we go. Transform!
There we went. a new planet was born. Small Bepi, not planets. Or rather, yes, planets. Not a galaxy. A solar system. Although I think I got that from Barry's video as well. I've just watched it a few times. It's very well put together. Why am I... Okay. I think my Joy-Con was just drifting for a second. Bam. Kick him. Bam. Kick him. Boy, howdy, I sure use some coins. Ah, there we are. Anything else? No. Right. Ooh, smash 'em up. Watch out, Spiky. Oh my god. This game is lovely. It's ruddy beautiful. Okay. Oh, okay, I see here. And go. Whoops, come on. Nope, it's curved just a touch. There it is. There we go. Hey, fuck you. What do you think you're doing? In me, galaxy. Peppa, what are you doing in me, galaxy? Whoa. I like how Luma pops out every time you do a little spin. It's nice. Oh, damn it. I tried to hover nozzle. Oof. That feels a mite foolish of me, but it doesn't matter too much, I suppose. Ooh, let me get any. Alright, guess I'm not allowed to. Oh, there's nothing in there. It's a big peel right in the middle. Alright. How do I get in? Where's the innards? And get him. Coins. It's interesting, making coins be health items really changes how you view them. Because I don't want to grab them in case I need them later. In another situation. Whoa, ho, ho. Oh, okay, this bit's just side scrolly. That's fun. Ooh. Oh yeah, this makes me think of V. Well, except double V, 6V, whatever you want to call it. That game is super fun, and that the whole premise is you don't jump, you just flip, like this. But every time you hit the ascension button, you do a little flippy. Well, can I? Whoop! Come on! Ah, damn. That's all right. So, it has some very interesting puzzles. Some that are incredibly hard, but good nonetheless. Oh, I see the little pushies. So you gotta be careful not to get pushed up out of the space. That's fun. That's goddamn joyous. That's a goddamn treat. Whoop! Yeah! Damn. I want to get that one up. Hold on. Whoops. Trying to do... Whoop. Nope. Hold on, I gotta... Yump. There we go. Jump. Oh. Ah, damn it. I had it, and I fucking second-guessed myself. Whoop, there it is. Don't squinch me. Don't squinch. How to not like to be squinched. There we go. I like this. I like it going between the 2D and the 3D. It's very, very, very nice. Whoop. Oh, I missed a big ol' thing in there. That's neat. If you stun them a second time, they just automatically are out. Or maybe I just kicked them immediately, I don't know. Oh! Through the glass, Mario, you freaking, you lunatic. Can't say I blame you, though. It's a bit fun, isn't it? Oh. Crikey, though. It's a bit dramatic, don't you think? Could have taken a bit more time on it. Oh, whatever you say, my boyo. Whatever you say. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. I mean, you can't fall off, but it's like... it's difficult to navigate. As difficile, as they say. Whoa. Here I go. Into open space. There it is. Alright. Didn't finish off Good 8 Galaxy, but that's okay. I think that will be enough for tonight. So, I wanted to thank you all for watching, whether it's in the past, present, or future. If you missed the beginning of this stream, or you want to watch any of my past streams, you can see the last 60 days worth on the past broadcast tab on the browser version. You can also find all of my streams from the past that I've done on this channel on the YouTube archive, Iggy Kid Twitch Archive. It's linked down below. You'll also find my personal YouTube, Iggy and the Ape, where I post movie reviews. I posted a review of Fantasy Flight's Fallout. That's the Fallout board game that came out a couple years back. I'd like it if you check that out. You know, I put a lot of work into it. If you want to see any future streams, you can check the schedule down below, which just says what I'm doing on what day. And you can check out on the main channel page by clicking my icon down below a schedule with more details about the specific hours I'll start. It's all subject to change, though, so if you want to be sure that you're going to get to see the stream, follow me on Twitter and turn notifications on, because I tweet out every time that I go live. So that is where you'll get the most accurate thing. Like today, I started an hour later than usual. It happens sometimes. I'll tweet it out. You can also follow me, which if you have an account is free for you and helps out the channel a great deal. So I'd really appreciate it if you considered following. Just hit the heart up there and you can set up notifications in your account to get notified whenever I go live. So that's the other best way to figure it out. So with that, once again, I'd like to thank you for inviting me into your home, your computer, your tablet, your phone, your gaming console, however you watch tonight. I hope I brought some levity and entertainment into your life. I try my best, and you know, I hope it shows. I hope it's something that you appreciate, and I hope you'll join us tomorrow at probably 8 again. You know, follow all that stuff for more of Mario 64. We're just gonna go through chronological, I think, so I'll start with that one. I am changing up the schedule, but I'll let you guys know on my Sunday stream. But yeah, I hope you'll consider joining us. And hey, if nobody else has told you this before, I'll tell you this right now. You're a good kid. Thanks for watching, everybody. Goodbye. Good night. Please join us tomorrow, 8 o'clock Eastern Time, for the next stream. Goodbye. Good night. Good night.